finally got a bunch of
Selling soap over here.
Wait. I have a question. Does Chad sell soap for boys and lads?
Of course.
Does Chad sell soap for women and men? Will Chad sell me soap again?
Of course I will sell you some soap. I'll give it right now. And my thing does not enter a gender. It doesn't specify how this thing is gonna interact with your skin. We're all the same outside and within. We can be the people over here that's selling soap. I can get you really soapy and then you can put it on room. You would never drop it and you can put it in the hall. And then you slide on your belly and you can fall all the way down the hall. Selling soap. Selling soap backstage. That's
tell me all the flavors, tell me all the smells, tell me all the places your cell goes. Tell me where I can acquire the soap. Tell me when I get another rope. Can you get me a soap on a rope? Can you get me a soap that'll go woo around the drain but never go down? Maybe I could buy myself a bath bomb.
I could make you so clean. I can make you sparkle like a brand new car, right off the lot. I think people like when soap does that. You could use this bar in your hair too. Why stop there? I'd like you to start cleaning your entire house with it, okay? Go into your mama's house and get yourself some soap and start soaping everything up inside the cabinets. You can go and you can clean up now. It doesn't matter what you put the soap on anyhow. You can take it, you can do it. It's been right here in Lakeville. Yo, you definitely gotta check it out. If you're gonna wanna be nice and clean, come and see the man named
Chad.
It's this guy over here if you're curious. I swear to God, these two people in the front were just like, I'm gonna go buy soap. With a pinch like that, it's soap-a-palooza, baby. I'm getting me soap.
Chad.
Selling soap.
Okay,